Hi friends, welcome to Unknown Success Secrets. Bank Nifty and Nifty levels for 37-2019. In this video, we are going to see the breakout levels of 37-2019. Unknown Success Secrets, our YouTube channel, like it, share it and subscribe it. 37-2019. On this day, if Bank Nifty breaks 29701.5, you can buy. The targets will be 29924 and then 30148. If Bank Nifty breaks 29099.9, it can see a fall till 28881 and then 28665. In the case of Nifty, if you wish to buy, you can buy only above 11331. The targets will be 11415 and then 11501. Nifty, you can sell below 11136. The targets will be 11052 and then 10969. These are all breakout levels, little bit far away from the closing price of today. So you have to wait and watch and see how the market moves. You can take this as an indication and trade accordingly in the stocks also. On 37-2019, you can watch Indigo, M&M Finance, SR Transport and Voltas for trading. You can use these levels and trade on that. On 29-7-2019, we have given Axis Bank. In that, buy active and give 3.7 rupees. That happened between 9:15 to 9:30 itself. The first 15 minutes itself, the buy was active and then it went up. But we cannot trade at the time. After that, the market, the Axis Bank came down and sell below was activated and gave a profit of 10.6 rupees. Exactly to our target two, the market reached. Century Textiles, sell was active in the morning and gave a profit of 12 points. Jindal Steel, sell was active and gave a profit of 1 rupee. In the case of M&M, there was no trade. Watch out for the levels of 37-2019 and trade safely. On 29-7-2019, a Bank Nifty buy and sell both are not activated. It was a no trade day for Bank Nifty. But in the case of Nifty, the sell was active and gave a profit of 70 rupees. Minimum good profit in the case of Nifty. Watch out these levels of 37-2019 and trade safely. Thank you.